Stellaris console edition. This is my fourth part, I think. This is probably like the first part with the new capture card. I lost like 2 hours of video and messing around with them. With a, you know, cheap Chinese one, so I'm still gonna, you know, play through this great equine consciousness. Just gonna play for about an hour. But let's just jump right in, jump back into it. I remember just getting cybernetic shit. Oh boy. I just built a robot, I think. I'm gonna keep it here, I just wanted that for the robot armies that I don't really care about. Oh shit. Just gonna see where I left off. Got like a little energy deficit, but that's okay. Not at war. Assets, oh wow. I'm gonna do something with that guy. Maybe do some serious sabotage over here. Not really worried about this guy right here, kinda cut him off. Starbase is good there. Starbase here is good. Some more planets. Get it started. Yep, just gonna. Wow, a lot of planets now that are now habitable. I don't really care. So. Well, that's literally the thing. Like, micromanagement sucks when you're. Like, in the late or middle game. But massive colonization effort, but I think, you know, my economy can handle it. Just got out of a defensive war. Kind of remember what I want to pick off. Yeah. I'm just gonna start bulldozing through these guys. I don't know. I think that's every one of them. Like, I could probably terraform that planet. Make sure all choke points are good.
We have mastered a new technology.
Sweet.
Gene clinics. Should have researched that early on, but I don't really care. Crisis is spiraling. I am too.
We have mastered a new technology. Colonization efforts begun.
Probably just murder those guys.
Colonization efforts begun. Colonization efforts begun. Colonization efforts begun.
Yeah, try bribery. Take a sip of my water. A little bit of my vape.
Colonization efforts begun. Colonization efforts begun.
Finer operatives. Oh, yeah. I could probably, this guy's now. I'm gonna do that. Well, I can't, so I can free up some of that space and get some stuff. Thank you.
We have mastered a new technology.
I want to get artillery as soon as possible. Put them on destroyers or something.
Colonization efforts begun.
It's not. This wasn't too difficult. I mean, it's a medium size map, and it still kind of chugs, you know, later game. It'll chug PC too, but I think medium size, and you know, this setup is, you know, pretty decent for.
We have mastered a new technology.
Pretty good setup for a decent game. That was quick. Gonna get comfy.
Colonization efforts begun. Invading Xeno Lair. Xeno Lair secured. We have mastered a new technology.
New technology. Alien technology.
Colonization efforts begun.
I don't know where I want to set up the base, but I don't think they're gonna declare a war.
We have claimed a new world for our people. We have claimed a new world for our people.
Species name. Do not be alarmed. I am Baldur 43, a sentient AI operating on behalf of the Vosian Endangered Xeno Preservation Grant. You, of all your galactic peers, have been selected for uplifting. What would so-called uplifting entail? Long-range data transfer and cognitive stimulation through Hypondia. Hypnopedia is a highly efficient, well-tried, largely pain-free process that allows me to exercise your population's intellectual facilities in their sleep. I'm required to forge you inform you that the side effects of heightened cognitive abilities and organics may include, but are not limited to, disillusionment, acid reflux, and bottomless despair. I'm certain failing to read species class. It may also cause severe failing to read species class. You seem a little broken. Who are you? Baldur 43, Assigning AI operating on behalf of the Lavosian Native Xeno Preservation Grant. But we are already a spacefaring nation. You are within the early stages of submarine development, and your technological advancement has already stagnated. This puts you at risk of imminent regression. Let us open your failing to read species class sensory organ to the wonders of the universe. We are ready to ascend.
Situation log updated. A new world for our people.
All right, let's do this. I don't want these guys.
We have claimed a new world for our people.
I think those are the only marauders, I think. Oh, no, they're not. All right, well, I can safely dispose of these guys and still have the con spawn.
We have mastered a new technology.
Do we want synthetics?
Hostile Xeno fleet engaged.
If I should try that one. Where's the new star base?
We have claimed a new world for our people. Colonization efforts begun.
Actually, kill us first. Kill this guy first. And then go to Orcum Fung. Colonize. Amoebs.
Mm-hmm.
So where is that science ship? Research project. Construction. Regular. Go build over here.
We have mastered a new technology.
Don't do that, dumbass. Get destroyers. Just for fun, you know?
We have mastered a new technology.
Improve production. Alright. I don't know what I'm gonna play after this. Yeah, let's do that. Well, it cannot be denied that the intoxicating effects of Zosma Prime's atmosphere are enjoyable and even helpful in some cases. There is pressure from the more conservative parts of the Great Echo Consciousness to crack down on the possibility of addictive gases. Shut it down. No, leave it as it is. We need the gas.
Colonization efforts begun.
Oh, this is the hard part that I don't want to do. Leave it as it is.
We have claimed a new world for our people. We have mastered a new technology.
Oh, sweet. No way. Demotes. Does that mean I could, open the gateway? No. I can go into it now. Huh. Oh, that's right. I wanted a terraform. I need climate restoration. Love the music in this game. I've been playing
debris
this game
analyzed.
Since it first came out. It's probably one of my favorite grand strategy games.
We have claimed a new world for our people.
One of the best. Certainly one of the most fun. I think the UI is pretty friendly too. Compared to most. Enigmatic caches wheels were with unprecedented fervor as strange patterns of light morph across its morph along its sides, cogs and gears humming agitatedly. It sounds as if it could break any man. Meanwhile, our people stir restlessly in their slumber, heads resonating with the cache's rhythmical core, their night sleep interrupted by visions of technological wonders and complex calculations. Sweet.
We have mastered a new technology.
Destroyer patterns. Destroyer holes.
Debris analyzed.
Civilian ships. Alert. After a long period of undisturbed, uneventful hypnopedia, Baldur 43 appears to have entered a frenzied state, wheels spinning at a furious rate, projecting rapid strings of absurdist nightmares to those who dare rest their eyes. While many are reluctant to go to sleep at all, an unfortunate few appear to have become trapped in a vegetative state from which they are unable to wake up. Our engineers suggest the entity, which was badly damaged from the start, may be deteriorating. If left unattended, our ascension may not go as planned. Send in a team of engineers.
Colonization efforts begun.
Take too long. A lot of people became vegetables. Civilian ships.
We have mastered a new technology.
Chemical plants. Definitely want that. Definitely want that.
Colonization efforts begun.
No, let's fix this. Problem.
We have mastered a new technology.
Give me my tech. Oh, well, what did I get?
We have mastered a new technology.
We could probably just move in on those two worlds, so terrifying.
Debris analyzed. We have claimed a new world for our people.
Alright, we got some stuff going on now. I don't know. I definitely need some. Need another admin planet. Cabal. I'm gonna make you into another tech world just because. Thank you. What's anything special? Civilian, yeah, we need that. Now we got a couple people on this planet, so I got where the hell? Since I got 29 workers.
Special product complete.
Our engineers have stabilized Baldur 43, uplifting processes back on track, and our people have somewhat reluctantly returned to their regular sleeping patterns. Hypnopedia is already showing promising results, with our citizens taking an increased interest in science. Awesome. And I'm gonna have Cabal 3. Yeah, fuck it. Verge, then. It's gonna be a mining world. It's like redundant, but whatever. I'm just trying to easily identify my planets. Actually, there's an easier way to do this. We'll do it by pops first. Put here.
That's what I need, another energy planet. Mineral plant. Mastery of nature. Prospecting. Do that. Do commercial zones. Hit my vape. I already got most of the infrastructure there. That's fine. Get rid of this shit. Do some of those. Do that. Need another industrial world. Yeah, I think this will be fine. I guess this is going to be another agricultural world, just for the another food place. This is gonna be
industrial world.
Or factory world, yeah. Another industrial world. I could just make an industrial world since I'm doing that. Yeah, I'm gonna do that. Thus, it's brand new. So what do we got? We got one. Really not good commentary on this one. Like a lot of focusing, a lot of reading and stuff. This can be another mining world. Make it birds. 3. Just get the basic infrastructure going. A good bureaucratic world. It's only doesn't really have shit on it. Cabal 3. Only 3 more left. 3 more planets left.
Debris analyzed. We have mastered a new technology.
Yes. Oh shit. Yeah, that's what I want. That's all I care about. I can colonize this anyway. I don't think it'll matter. job.
Construction complete.
Whose science ship is that? What is it doing here? Let's check on the espionage. Let's acquire another asset. Help him out. Acquire asset. Let's kind of get a little.
We have claimed a new world for our people.
Yeah. Fuck it. I'll make another food world. Harvest to. All right. Which one should I do? It's gonna be a while before these are really operational anyway. Unless, you know, the pop growth is pretty big. I could have went through it this whole fucking time. God damn it. Why didn't it tell me? Go! Disavow. Oh, cool. Alright. I just need you to get going anyway. I can swap them out in a second. Just try to get there. I just need to build the star base and that one sector, and I should be able to hold it. Might need a glow too.
Special product complete.
Ignorance is bliss. If
final night of Hypnopedia has come to an end, and a new day dawns for the citizens of the great Equine Consciousness, who are just now opening their eyes to a very different world, a world of possibility and pain. Who knew the universe was such a drab and dreary place, devoid of all meaning and purpose? Though it may be a while before the population adjusts to the many tribulations of having an above-average intelligence, overall the project can be considered a success. Our initial readings indicate that we have developed an enhanced capability for learning and scientific research. Huzzah! I want you to go that way. Travel through it yet. I'll be okay.
We have claimed a new world for our people.
Another big guess we'll make another third planet. Just for fun.
We have claimed a new world for our people. Xeno station engaged.
Awesome. Make a light too. Another generator world. It's probably unnecessary. I got all these planets I don't want to, you know, do shit with. But it's okay. Battle. Time for battle. Still trying to get rid of all these marauders. And finally, we are Legion. The great Equine Consciousness will not be denied. The impressive effects of our unity are undeniable. A deep-seated motivation and hunger for expansion permeates every corner of society, bringing forth astounding advances in combat capabilities and scientific leaps that we could not have anticipated. What chance does a galaxy full of different opinions, random resource distribution, and clashing interests have against a concord such as the will of the great Equine Consciousness? This is the way. Unseen ripples. Fuck him up. It's a mess in there. I don't even care about the storage, really. The Corvettes are pretty good. I do want battleships, though. I have a fleet of battleships and a fleet of Corvettes. Oh,
almost cleared all these fuckers out. I'm only gonna
construction complete. Colonization efforts begun.
Wow, that was a long battle. Finish mopping him up. Still got a battleship over there. Man, that was pretty rough. They put up a pretty big fight, but it's gonna be worth it. I don't want the pawns running anywhere near me. Before it's too late. Fuck him up. Surprise catch. Our spymaster watching over the Corbarian Multistellar reports the surprise successful acquisition of us. Sympathetic contact who will be of service to our operations as and when we need them. All efforts have been taken to ensure that this new contract is genuine. Our goals have been established in pursuit to minimize risk of such double agents. That battleship. Yeah, no, that's that. Yes. Yes. Yes, the Devastator took those. I wonder if I can finish this last little bit. That song ship Demonia. And I'm probably gonna get a lot of tech there. Do I need to build this one? What if the other guy's gates are broken too? That's a wormhole. This is the gateway. Yeah, what the fuck? Double what the fuck? Oh well, I'm gonna call it for now. Alright, thanks for watching.